Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So as you look at here, the desktop is actually rainy. Yeah, right. So in this video we are going to see the Windows 11 customization. So all the Windows 11 customization, like different wallpapers, live wallpapers, and the widgets customization and taskbar customization and other Windows 11 related tips and tricks which are also related to the customization. Well, now let's get started into this video. And before that, if you are new to our channel, hit the subscribe button below and hit the like for this video in case if you are like this content. Well, first of all, in the Windows 11 operating system, so the first main thing for the customization is the wallpaper. So wallpaper is the most important thing for the customization. So for now, to choosing the wallpaper, I have used the two different applications. So the first application we are going to see is the Bing wallpaper. So this is the Microsoft official wallpaper. So this is the Bing wallpaper. So you can easily download this Bing wallpaper by just going to the Google Chrome browser itself. I am given the link in the description. You can download in case if you want mints. And after, once you have downloaded and installed, so this is how it actually looks like. So once you have actually click on this change the wallpaper section, it automatically changes other different wallpapers, and every day it actually refreshes your new wallpaper. And all the wallpapers are HD resolution, so you'll get a very good wallpapers on using this Bing wallpaper. So I have given the link in the description. You can use that, and also it will be automatically changes. And the next application we are going to see for the wallpaper is that Lively wallpaper. So it is one of the live wallpaper application. Using this application, your desktop PC or a laptop will goes to the next level on customization. So once you have actually downloaded and installed the Lively wallpaper, so this Lively wallpaper is actually available in the Microsoft Store itself. Once you have go to the Microsoft Store, just type Lively wallpaper. So here is the application Lively wallpaper. So you can easily download that, and it is also free only. So all the application we are going to see now, it's all free only. And once you have actually installed, so it's also very less in size only. So now this is a set of different wallpapers. So these are live wallpapers, and it's also most interesting thing. So firstly, let's choose this Fluids version 2. So, and the one more thing is that you can able to customize all the wallpapers. So once you click the customization, so here is the some of the different thing. And one more interesting thing in this application is that, so it is fully accessible with your mouse, as you seen here. So whenever you are hovering or moving the mouse, the Lively wallpaper will works as per that. How do you guys like this wallpaper? So like this, it has a more interesting wallpaper in the Lively wallpaper. So once I am actually selecting this, so this is full of sea related wallpaper. And the next is that, so this is the waves. So it is also similar to the different. And the one more mouse related wallpaper, live wallpaper is that. So this one, wherever I am moving the mouse, so it will actually have that background blink. So these are all the some of the good thing of this wallpaper. So this Lively wallpaper will also make a very good customization for your laptop or your desktop PC. Now the next customization we are going to see is the widgets customization. So for widgets customization, I have used the two different application. So the one application you are seeing is that at the left side. So this is the one of the application I am used for the widgets. And the at the right side, you see the other different type of widgets. So I am using a different application for these widgets. Well, firstly, now let's see on the left side using application. For the left side, I am using the this application. So this application name is called Widget Launcher. So this Widget Launcher is also available in the Microsoft Store itself. So just type Widget Launcher, I think widget launcher. So this here is our application widget launcher. So it is also one of the free application only. So using this application, so this is the widget launcher. Once you have downloaded and installed this application, so like this it will be looks on the first. So here is a some of the widgets. So you can able to make calendar widget and a weather widget, and here is a notepad widget. So once you click, you have make some of the some of the important thing you can easily make. So like that you can make other widgets, like it is a calculator application, it is a calculator widget. So the important the interesting thing is that once you have actually hovered, so you can easily make some of the calculation, so just by typing in a keyboard itself. So like that it's very good for widgets. And the next thing is that also you can able to make customization for all the type of widgets. So here is a customization icon, so change skin, just click on that, you will get one more window. So here you can able to change the background color as per your wish, and so I am just giving the pink color and just click on the apply, and that's it. So like that you can make a different customization for each widgets also. And here is a some of the standard widgets available in this application, so like calculator, calendar, CPU, meter. So once you click that and click on the launch widget, so here is a CPU meter. So it actually shows the actual performance of the CPU. So this is that. So presently the CPU is around that green to yellow only, so there is no major issue. And the RAM is around that yellow mark, so it is a medium performance it's actually going. And also you can expand this and also minimize this. Like this you can do this for all type of widgets, so it is one of the good thing. And the next thing is that so here's the notes, digital clock, currency converter, RSS feed, and the slideshow. So in case if you're having a photos, means you can just set the personalized folders, and after that it shows all the pictures in that folders. And the square clock, so it is also I think a good one. So that's it. So this is the square clock. So like this you can able to make a different widgets. And there is also pro extension for this widget. So once you click that get pro extension, so this is a pro widgets for a widget launcher. So this is actually priced at 204 as per Indian rupees. In case you want, means you can just download that, you can you want to buy that. So there is too many indicators, like world clocks, five different world clocks, and resource monitor, date indicator, and album slideshow, dictionary, translator, and some more important features will be available in the pro widgets for a widget launcher. So that is the thing. Well, now let's see on the other widget application. The next widget application we are going to see is this one. So these are the some of the styles of this widget. So this widget application is also so interesting. So the widget name is called B widgets. So this is a widget application. So once you have opened, so like this only it actually comes. So you have to click this option called a new widget. So I have already created a four different type of widgets. So these are all that. So one is a weather widget, date widget, and then a time widget. And also you can able to make a different app shortcut for this widget. I am presently choosing the Binance application. Once right click, you can click on the run, so it will automatically start a run for the Binance application. So like this you can able to make the different application also you can able to make the widget. So the one thing you have to do is just click on the new widget, and after that it actually created a new widget. So here is a drop down menu, just click on that. It having only a total of 37 different type of widgets. One is a time, date, photos, app shortcut, finances, weather. So finances means it actually shows the stock market rates. And after that here is a app shortcut. So once you click on that, and here is a customization, you have to click on the customization. And after that here is the option called, so you have to just select the application, then you have to go to the root folder of that any of that particular application, and after that select the exe file, and that's it. So once you have actually selected that application will be comes here. And also you can able to customize the background color and the foreground color also. So you have to just click on the I'm just clicking on this time. I'm just clicking on this customize, and after that, so you have to, you can able to increase the width, or you can decrease the width, increase the height, or decrease the height, and also you can. So here is the option appearance. So background color, you can able to change the background color to yellow. So like that, you can able to change, and in the time text. So here you can able to make the changes in the foreground color, the font size, the different font characters, font weight, and font style. So like italic means, so this is how you can look. So overall, both the application are almost stable only. So both the application are very good for a widgets customization. Well, now let's look on to the some of the task for customization, and before that, let's change some of the wallpaper. So I am get bored with this wallpaper. So let's use this wallpaper. I really like this wallpaper. So whenever I am changing the moving the cursor, the wallpaper will act like this. So this is also one of the interesting wallpaper. Well, now let's move on to the taskbar customization. Already we have posted a multiple videos regarding the taskbar customization. So for taskbar customization, we are actually doing using the two different application, and both the application is actually available in the Microsoft Store itself, and both are free only. So there is a no cost, you no need to buy anything. So only all are free only. So the first application we are going to see is that Rounder TV. So this Rounder TV will actually helps you to make the taskbar minimized and also in the rounded shape. So it is actually looks like a macOS. So overall, it's actually look like a macOS. And whenever I'm hovering here, so here is some of the system arrow related, this column will be shown. So whenever I'm hovering the mouse, this area will be actually shown. So after that, we can able to see the time, and you can able to see the some of the connectivity options, and you can able to access the system tray apps. So all the things you can able to do whenever you are hovering in this area. So after and apart from that, it will actually blank only. So to do this, you have to just need to download and install this Rounder TV. And one more application we are using for a taskbar customization is the Translucent TV. So the name is Translucent TV. So this is the application, Translucent TV. So I have already installed both the application. You have to just install both the application. So once you have actually installed both the application, just click on the start, and here is the application Rounder TV. So this is how the app will actually looks like. So it is actually looks like this only whenever you are opening for the first time means. And after that, just click on the advanced tab. So here you have to make so some of the changes. So like, so the corner radius, so you have to slightly increase this. So whenever you are increasing, the corner will actually become a rounded corner. Sharp corner will actually becomes to the rounded corner. And this is the margin. So whenever you are increasing, the margin will actually becomes lower, but set it as zero itself, because whenever you are increasing, it not looks that much good. So set it as zero itself. And after that, so here is some of the option. So here is a tick must show system tray on hover. I'm just enable that and enable the Translucent TV compatibility. So this fill taskbar, so this option is, so I'm just ticking on this and just click on the apply. So after that, whenever I'm opening any of the application, the taskbar is fully filled up. So again I'm minimizing the application, the taskbar is the total taskbar is actually cropped. So like this option only, I am just disable this and click on that apply. And after that, one more application is that Translucent TV. So all the application will be available in this system tray. So this is the application called Translucent TV. So wait a minute. So just right click on that, and here is the option. So desktop, so it is actually having a multiple customization. I have already posted a separate video on that. So I'm just tell you some glance only. So here is the option called desktop, and after that, here is the option accent color. So here you can able to change the different colors. So I am now just choosing the purple color. So and that's it. So and just click on the tick mark. So like that you can able to make other color customization. So using this translucent.tb, I have posted a separate video for the both the rounded TB and the translucent TB for the different customization for the taskbar. So I have given the link in the description. In case if you have any of the doubt means, you can watch that video. So these are all the some of the customization for the rounded TB. Well, now let's change a wallpaper to the other wallpapers. So just click on this ribbon. So I really like this wallpaper also. Well, now let's see on the other customization. Next, Windows 11 customization is on the Windows Explorer, File Explorer. So we are often use the File Explorer, but the default Windows 11 File Explorer will not that much interesting. So we are going to use a separate a third party application that is called the Files. So this Files application is also similar to the File Explorer application, but in addition it has some more interesting features. So let's explain one by one. So compared to the default File Explorer, this Files application will have a different tab section. So you can able to create a different tab. And one more interesting thing is that you can able to make a dual panel in the single tab. So like this. So in case if you are actually having a two different drive, so I am just opening this and opening this drive. In case if you want to copy any of the file to this area, means you can easily just move this like this, and again you can easily move your file from this area to this area. So like that you can easily copy the files easily from one drive to another drive, and for or else from one folder to another folder very easily. And also you can again close the panel as per your wish. And similarly you can able to do the multiple tabs also. For example, if you are actually looking for some of the folders in some tabs, and in case if you want to go to the other folder means, so you no need to go back from this section. You can use the other tab, and you can use that tab for the for browsing other folders and files. And some more interesting thing is that, so here is an ongoing task. So all the things you are doing and that task will be shown here. So that is also interesting thing. And here is the option called settings. So here you can able to make some of the changes, like it has a two different mode. One is a light mode, and if you also did, and also this application is having a dark mode also. And here is on startup. So here is some of the thing. So you can able to make a when launching files. So here is some of the option. You can click the open a new tab like that. And on the preferences, so here is some of the new features. And the sidebar, so you can able to disable the sidebar also. So presently I am actually disabled that, so I'm just giving the crop here. And after that go to the settings, and here is the sidebar. And here is a sidebar, and here is just enable the show library section. So that means then only it actually shows all the things. Show drive section. So now it actually shows the drive section. In case if you don't want, means you can just disable all the things, and you can disable all the things, and you can expand the, you can minimize this partition so that you can able to use the dual panel of you can able to use the dual panel equally in size, and you can easily able to browse all the files and folders, and you can easily search all the things. So you can easily play with your File Explorer using this Files application. So this Files application is better than the Windows 11 default File Explorer. Now what are your guys thoughts, whether you are going to use the default Windows 11 File Explorer or this third party Files application? Let me know in the comment section below. And also this Files application is also free only. You can easily install this Files application by just going through the Microsoft Store and just type Files, and here is the application Files, file manager for Windows. So it's completely free only. You can install and use as it is. Well guys, now time to change the next wallpaper. So now let's select a different wallpaper. So let's select this wallpaper. So is there any customization? So there is no customization for this wallpaper. But so this wallpaper is also looks good. So actually we are dragging the mouse. Whenever you're dragging, so it actually shows like this. Well, now we are going to see the mouse customization in the Windows 11 operating system. So for mouse customization, so we are already having a default mouse pointer, different color shape like in the default Windows 11 setting itself. So for that, you have just go to the settings and mouse pointer and touch settings option. So here in the mouse pointer style, you can select this custom, and after that choose as per your wish colors, and that's it. And now we are going to see a one more different customization in the mouse, that is called, so whenever I'm clicking the left side click, it actually shows the green color, and whenever I'm clicking the right click in the mouse, so it actually shows the red color. So for this, that is just one application. So that is also free app, and it is, and that is also based on Microsoft only. So Microsoft is the creator of that application. So this application is called Power Toys. So this is one of the great application to install. So it is also free only. So just install the Microsoft Power Toys in your Microsoft Power Store, and after installed, so just I'm just searching for Power Toys. So here it is. And just open that application. So this is the Power Toys settings app. So here is the option called the mouse utilities. So then you have to enable the mouse highlighter, and after that, so here is the some of the appearance and behavior setting option. So here is the left button highlight color, right button highlight color. So you have to choose a different color as per your wish. So I'm choose the green color in case if I want pink color means. So just click on that, and here it is. Whenever I'm clicking anywhere, it shows the pink highlight. So whenever I'm clicking the left click, it shows a pink highlighter. So that is the thing. And also, so this Power Toys application is one of the great application for customization and other utilities features. I already posted a video regarding how to use Power Toys and how to download Power Toys and how to make some of the different features using this Power Toys and all the things I have made. So here is a keyboard manager, so you can remap the keys and you can make some of the customization in your keyboard for example, if some of your keys is not working, means you can remap the key to the other key so that you can able to do the same process without that particular defected key also. So these are the some of the great thing in this Power Toys. So this is the official application from the Microsoft side. Well, now overall, that's all about this video, guys. Now these are all the some of the customization I have made in my Windows 11 PC. So in case if you are also a Windows 11 user, means you can also do the same Windows 11 customization in your PC or laptop also. So now in this video, we are actually covered so wallpaper customization and widgets customization and taskbar customization and some of the different customization like different file manager and mouse customization and some of the different things. Well, now what are guys thoughts on this Windows 11 customization video? Let me know in the comment section below. And all the application I have shown here are available in the Microsoft Store itself. You can easily download, and all are free application only. Well, now that's all about this video, guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video, guys.